After years of hard work, Aamir Khan managed to bag the title of Mr. Perfectionist. Starting his career with acting, Aamir eventually has ventured into many other fields of filmmaking. He explored his multi-talented personality and turned into a writer, director and producer from just being an actor. Still basking in the success of his latest release, Delhi Belly, Aamir has already shifted his focus to his future career moves. Now Aamir wishes to try his hands at something new. This brilliant actor wants to do film editing. Recently, at an interview, Aamir confessed that he loves editing. He has worked with many filmmakers on the editing of the movie but never got the opportunity to do it in a solo way. So, he might just get on the other side of the editing table to cut the whole movie single-handedly. Well, if Aamir Khan turns into an editor, we hope he doesn't chop off other actors' roles to give him maximum screen space. This is Sonal Vaikar for Rajshree.com.